Well, guys, let me switch it up today and go fishing. They're biting.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh boy. All right, guys, a little bit of fall fishing. Look at the belly on this guy. This guy's been eating well. Beautiful, and they are super cold. Super cold. Guys, we're both 3 feet of water. This water is super clear too. I mean, it is clear. Last minute decision to come down here, guys. It's quite cold. Weather's changing pretty quick here in Ontario. 3/8 ounce black spinnerbait with a white tail. Same as always. Get out of there. Oh, he's got me hung up. There we go. Lucky there, getting bigger yet. Look at that beauty, guys. Nice 3-pounder. 2.5, 3 pounds. Again, bellies are full. Beautiful. Go again. Oh yeah. Not as big as the other two. That's number five, but number three that you saw in about 10 minutes. Another one.
All right, guys, look at this guy. He's barely 12 inches long, but look at the size. Just look at a football. They are getting ready for winter. Look at that, guys.
They're getting bigger.
Size of this guy, fellas. Very nice fish. Very nice fish. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I was sitting around doing a whole lot of nothing. I thought, I wonder if the fish are biting. Apparently they were. Anyway, the leaves are driving me nuts. It's time for me to go anyways. That's all I got. A little bit of late fall bass. See you on the next one. Later.